Know what I was thinking about? It's so crazy how people say that Jesus is not real, but day after Thanksgiving, they're teaching their kids about Santa Claus. And the crazy part about it is that you yourself know that Santa Claus is not real, but yet that's what you teach your kids about. So my question is, who you rather, somebody that comes up at once a year or somebody that's in your life daily?